The 33rd Hawaii International Film Festival is set to begin next month. As Taizo Braden shows us, movies are just part of what's being featured at this year's festival.
As it enters its 33rd year, the Hawaii International Film Festival takes time to look back and celebrate a century of movies being filmed here in Hawaii.
The first two films that were made in 1913, were Hawaiian Love and Shark God by a company that ended up becoming Universal Pictures. It's interesting to think back about how far we've come. Our queen, Liliuokalani, was still alive at the time that these first films were made.
HIFF will be showing more than 209 movies in just 10 days, and several of the films are global movie premieres.
You ready for this?
No. No way.
But keeping with the festival's theme, movies will also be shown this year on the neighbor islands and in more theaters here on Oahu, such as Koko Marina and the Doris Duke Theater.
We're going back to neighbor islands now. We're going to be on Kauai and the Big Island as well, and Hilo, so we're very excited to be doing that.
But the festival this year is not just about showing great movies. Creative labs and artist workshops will be held throughout the event to help local artists connect with the media world.
This program complements the business side, putting them in touch directly with business people, entrepreneurs in music, film, digital media, broadband, and acting.
The Hawaii Film Festival starts October 10th and goes to the 20th, but remember, tickets are going fast. Taizo Braden, KHON 2 News.